ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसम प्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर् भवतु मे सदा। साक्षात् कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोस्मि परं पदम्। वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ। येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तः शान्तः शान्तिः। You can repeat after me. Ayivun
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 Ruluk
Ruluk
E Ong
E Ong
Ay Auj
Ay
Auj
Hayavarat
Hayavarat
Lann
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 Nyamanganam
Nyamanganam
Jabhai
Jabhai
Ghadadash
Ghadadash
Jabagadadash
Jabagadadash
Khapa Chathatha Chathatau
Khapa Chathatha Chathatau
Not tava, chata tau only. Kapai.
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 Shashasar.
Shashasar.
Hal.
Hal.
Okay. Please take the printout of the document, what is sent last time. I have that copy with you. I'll update the document and send you whenever it is done. And do all the homework. Spend some time daily, 15 minutes or 10 minutes a day. Attending the class regularly is one thing. Second thing is spending time. Otherwise, Sanskritam, our Sanskritam will become easy. Sanskritam is easy only. Highly developed, it's a beautiful language. We need to study regularly, it will become easy. And that too, one class a week. So if you don't do, then you will forget when you do come to the next class. That's why I asked you homework in the beginning. Okay. Now let us chant this Rama Shabda. Before we start, you know what Pratipadikam is. Just quickly recollect. What we saw. You know what a Pratipadikam is?
Noun.
Noun base.
Noun base. So, the Pratipadikam becomes a padam. How does it become a padam? By adding
a pratya.
Adding pratya, good suffixes. And the pratyas are going to come. We have a long way to go. We have to study. Many pratyas are there. To a dhatu you add pratyaya, what padam you get?
Kriya padam.
Kriya padam. Dhatu meaning verbal roots.
Verb.
Right. Okay. So verbal roots, verbal forms we will see later. First now we are studying the noun forms. And that two noun forms, what vibhakti we are seeing?
Pratama vibhakti.
Pratama vibhakti indicates or denotes
subject doing action.
Good, the subject of the sentence. And the object will be represented by the second case, dvitiya vibhakti. We will see that slowly. Slowly you will see the class will, the class level will increase. So you may have to put some extra effort. Spend some time daily. Now let us chant Rama Shabda. Akarantaha pullingaha Rama Shabdaha.
Akarantaha pullingaha Rama Shabdaha.
Ramah Ramo Ramaha.
Ramah
Ramaha.
Ikarantaha pullingaha Hari Shabdaha.
Ikarantaha pullingaha Hari Shabdaha.
Harihi Hari Harayaha. Ukarantaha pullingaha Guru Shabdaha.
Ukarantaha pullingaha Guru Shabdaha.
Guruhu Guru Guravaha.
Guruhu Guru Guravaha.
Rikarantaha pullingaha Pitra Shabdaha.
Ukarantaha pullingaha Pitra Shabdaha.
Pita pitaro pitaraha.
Pita pitaro pitaraha.
There is another shabda rikaranta, which is what shabda?
Kartra.
What is the difference between pitra and kartra?
Relation and agent base.
Agent known base, it's declined differently. Rikaranta, it is not there on the screen, but still you can repeat. Rikarantaha pullingaha kartra shabdaha.
Rikarantaha pullingaha kartra shabdaha.
Karta kartarau kartaraha.
Karta kartarau kartaraha.
Dakarantaha pullingaha etat shabdaha.
Makarantaha
pullingaha idam shabdaha.
Makarantaha idam shabdaha.
Ayam imau ime.
Ayam imau ime.
Dakarantaha pullingaha tat shabdaha.
Dakarantaha pullingaha tat shabdaha.
Sahataute.
Sahataute.
Makarantaha pullingaha kim shabdaha.
Makarantaha pullingaha kim shabdaha.
Sahataute.
Sahataute.
Okay, now we are going to see Strilinga. I started introducing to Strilinga. The last class we saw Akaranta, just introduction. Akaranta, words. Similarly, Ikaranta, words. Some words we saw, right? So, How do you know whether a word is strilinga or a pullinga?
End by the
long oval
ending
the vowel base. The long ending base with
long
vowels.
Long
generally, this is generally okay. Exceptions will be there. Always exceptions will be there. Generally, Pratipadikam, let us use Sanskritam word. Instead of saying noun base, we will drop the word noun base. We can say Pratipadikam. Pratipadikam ending with long vowels. Dirga, Dirga, Swaraha. Again, Sanskritam word. You can drop the short vowels, sorry, long vowels, the English word. Dhirga Swaraha. Pratipadikam ending with Dhirga Swara will be Strilinga in general. So in that, we saw Akaranta, Akarantaha, Strilingaha, Ravashabdaha. We saw this, right? Ravashabda introduced. So a lot of words are there. Akaranta Strilinga, all the rivers, Narmada, all those river, right? Yamuna. All these are Akaranta, Strilinga Shabda. So there are so many words I have given you for you to read. I can send you this later. Because you are going to work on this. So all these are Akaranta Shabda. And Akaranta you will find in, as I told, in Lalita Sahasranam and Durga Sahasranam and any Devi Sahasranam, you will find Akaranta, Ikaranta, and all you will find. So that is about Akaranta Shabdas. We are not yet studying the declension, just exposing yourself to the words, Akaranta words, right? Then Ikaranta. Ikaranta, say for example, Mati. What does it mean, Mati? Not Malayalam Mati.
Brain.
Mind. Mati is mind.
Knowledge. Mind.
Mati can mean knowledge. Mati can mean opinion also. Mati is mind. Knowledge takes place in the mind. Therefore, mind. We saw this also, right? In the last class.
Yes,
so here you see, this is Strilinga. Does it end with Dirga E? No.
No.
This Hraswa E, short vowel. That's why I told. So the exceptions will be there. So in E. In Strilinga, you will find. So, Ikarantaha, Strilingaha, Matishabdaha. There are some words which are Strilinga. Not some words, many words are there. These words are Strilinga only. So, unless you know the Linga, it's very difficult to decline it. So, when we study the words, when we refer the dictionary, for knowing the meaning, you will see the linga also. The linga also known from the dictionary. That is another beauty of Sanskrit. In no other dictionary, you will find what is the gender. Because you know by the meaning what gender is. But when we refer a dictionary for the meaning of the word, you also will see the gender. Sometimes some words are visheshana, adjectives. It doesn't have any specific gender. It takes a gender of what it qualifies. So visheshana is a word for adjective. It can take any gender. It is declinable in all the gender. That also you will find in the dictionary. Visheshana. Therefore, we need to know the meaning of the word and also the gender. So some Ikaranta Shabda we saw in the last class. I don't know whether you read all these things. Did you read all the words in the class?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, Guruji.
Now, we can go to the next one. Ikarantaha. So, this is where we start now today. Now, Ikarantaha. Ikarantaha means you can understand. That is...
Stop making
noise. Ikarantaha means... The word, the Pratipadigam, ending with the long vowel E. long vowel e. Say for, take for example, nadi, nadi meaning a river. The last letter is e. Therefore, ikarantaha, strilingaha, it is a strilinga word. Therefore, nadi, shaptaha, that is a description of the noun base. We are studying only the description of the noun base. We are going to see the declension later. It's going to come. Some more words are there for you to know. You can quickly read. When you read, you will understand these words are also strilinga words. Starting from the chat box, you will find the names. Please open the chat box. When your turn comes, you yourself can unmute and read. So first person is Manjulaji. You can read the first line.
Gauri, Vapi, Janani, Nagari, Bhavani.
Next person.
Yes, Guruji. Kali, Rudrani, Tantri, Patni, Lakshmi.
Lakshmi. Lakshmi. All E. The meaning is not important now, because if I give the meaning of all the words, it's difficult to remember also. When you do the declension, that time, you can see the meaning. Now just reading, understanding these are ikaranta, strilinga shabdas. Next person. Priyaji. After Prabhakar.
Parvati, Kumari, Shrepani.
Kshepani.
Shepani, Nalini, Lekani.
Next person. Manohar. You can see your name in the chat box. If you type, you can read. Manoharji.
I did not unmute it, sorry. Maitri, Nari, Prithvi, Chamundi, Maheshwari.
Next person, Shruti.
Mahishi, Atavi, Vaishnavi, Gayatri, Savitri.
Okay. Next person. Nalini.
Vakdevi, Bhargavi, Saudamini.
Not Vakdevi. After the, what is the next one? After Vagde.
Brahmi.
Brahmi. It is Brahmi.
Yeah. Brahmi, Saudamini, Suvasini, Visalakshi.
Okay. Next person. Shrividya.
Prithvi, Khatali, yeah. Kaumuti, Kadambari, Vasumati.
Meera.
Echo is there.
Dasi, Nati, Pushkarini, Rajini.
You said echo is there. You check your mic whether it is, you are using headphone or the speaker. If it speaker, you check the speaker. Don't use the speaker. Please use headphone. Next person.
Tata, Kamini, Yamini, Shati, Patni,
Janani.
Okay.
Mekhala, Maitri, Nari.
Kutrasti, Maitri, Maitri.
Maitri. Sorry, Maitri. I think. Sorry, Prithvi, Kadali, Kaumudi.
You have to start from Bhagini. Okay.
Okay. Sorry, the page moved. Okay. Bhagini.
I'm moving the page, but slowly when I move.
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Bhagini, Grihini, Medini, Varahi, Kamakshi.
Okay. Now back to the first person.
Om Guruji, I'm left.
Who is that?
Manjiri.
Did you type the name?
Manjiri, Manjiri.
Did you type the name in the chat box? If it is
yeah, heard? But I'm not able to. I'm not able to. I typed it, but I'm not able to send it. I am not.
Okay, can read, no problem. Yeah. Yeah, please.
Which one was that? I forgot. With Avni. Yeah.
Chitrambari.
Okay. Chitrambari, Marjari, Marjani, Kafagni.
Kapagni.
Kapagni. Bhantaki.
Manjula ji.
Kukuti.
Kukuti.
Kukuti. Keki. Tintrini. Anguli. Duravani.
Tintrini. Tamarind. Used daily. So next one. These are the some ikaranta shabda. So now we are seeing akaranta. Karanta, E Karanta, now Ukaranta. Ukaranta Shabda we are going to see. Example, Dhenu. Dhenu ends with the short, that is Rasva, U, Ukara. Therefore, Ukarantaha, Strilingaha, Dhenu Shabdaha. Dhenu means what? Cow. Dhenu is cow. So, the description of Dhenu is Ukarantaha, Strilingaha, Dhenu Shabda. In the same way, some Shabdas I am giving here. You can read Manjulaji. First line.
Srinu, Raju.
Raju, not Raju. Raju.
Raju, Ku, Tanu, Chakshu.
Not Chakshu. Read again the last word. Chanchu.
Chanchu, yes, Guruji.
Chanchu is beak, beak of the bird. Chanchu. Next person, Prabhakarji. You can read the next one.
Yes. So this is Chatadru.
Very good. Shatadru. Yes.
Sanayu.
Snayu.
Snayu. Snayu.
Muscle.
Yes. Hanu. Ja. Jambu. And Kuhu. Kuhu.
Next one also you can read.
Yes, Chanchu, Chanchu is beak. This is Utu,
Udu,
Udu, Udu, Udu, Karo, Karoni, Karo, Kareni, Karenu,
Karenu,
Karenu is good.
Karenu is female elephant.
Female elephant.
Then, after this, Ukaranta Shabda. So many words are there. I'm giving you a sample words for you to be familiar. Now, Ukaranta. Dhirga. U. For that, Vadhu. Vadhu is bride or daughter-in-law. That's a Vadhu. So, Ukarantaha. Strilingaha. Vadhu. Shabdaha. That is the description of the Shabda. For each Shabda, for each Anta, we are taking each Shabda as an example. So here, Vadhu Ukaranta Shabda. Now, I'm giving some words. You can quickly read. Priyaji.
Alabu, Chamu, Shvashru.
Good.
Agu.
Agu.
Agu, Juhu.
Next person. Manohar.
Kasu, Prasu, Yavagu, Pangu, Tanu.
Next person, Shruti.
Raja Jambu, Kaju, Kaju,
Kaju,
Kaju,
Kaju, Kandu, Karkandu, Champu.
Okay. Now the next one is Rukaranta Shabda. Rukaranta we have seen in Pullinga also. In Sriling also we have Rukaranta Shabda. Here I have taken a Swasru. You can take Swasru or Matru. Matru is a good word, mother. Swasru is daughter. That is also a good word only. But Swasru It's an exception. Anyway, we'll see that later. No problem now. So Swasru meaning sister. Swasru, the Shabda, the Pratipadikam, ends with the letter R. Therefore, sister. Is Rukarantaha, Strilingaha, Swasru Shabdaha. That is a description of the noun based Swasru. Okay, now some Shabdas I'm giving, you know, we can read. Next person, Dr. Shruti. Who's the next person? Nalini can read.
Yatra.
Yes.
Nanantra.
Okay.
Duhitru. Matru. Vimatru.
That's it. So these are some Rukaranta Shabda. So now we have seen Akaranta, Ikaranta, Ikaranta, Ukaranta, Ukaranta, Rukaranta. This is not everything. Many other Shabdas are there. This is to start with. This much is enough now. Now we saw the Pratipadikams. Now we are going to describe that. Akaranta, Ikaranta, Ikaranta, Ukaranta, Ukaranta, Rikaranta. We are going to decline now. We have described the Pratipadikam. Now we are going to decline starting from the first Shabda. That is Akaranta, Strilinga, Shabda. For that, we have taken Rama Shabda as the sample Shabda, master Shabda. So, Rama is a word. What word? It's a Strilinga word. How do you describe it? Akarantaha Strilingaha Rama Shabdaha. That is the description we have seen already. Now that Shabda is going to be declined. Because it is Strilinga, it is different. Different from Rama Shabda. Okay. So, it's a different Shabda. Declines Strilinga will be, declensions will be different. You have to understand. So, for each Linga, the declensions will be different. And for there are some Shabdas whose declensions are within the Linga itself, it's different. So different possibilities will come. We will understand slowly when we study Shabdas. But Rama Shabda, that is Akaranta Shabda, one Shabda you know, you can decline any Akaranta Strilinga Shabda. You saw a list of words, Akaranta, so many words. But if you know one Shabda, you can decline any Shabda, any Akaranta Shabda. Now let us chant this. You can repeat after me. Akarantaha Strilingaha Rama Shabdaha.
Akarantaha Strilingaha Rama Shabdaha.
Pratama Vibhakti Ekavachanam Rama, Bivachanam Rame, Bhagavachanam Ramaha. So you can repeat. Rama Rame Ramaha.
Rama Rami Ramaha.
Again.
Rama
Rami
Ramaha.
Note this. Rama Rami Ramaha. In the same way, Shabdas I'm giving. Here. Lata. Lata Late Lataha.
Lata Late Lataha.
Lata is Akaranta Srilinga. Therefore, the same way as we declined Rama Shabda. Vidya, Vidye, Vidyaha.
Vidya, Vidye, Vidyaha.
Nisha, Nishe, Nishaha.
Nisha, Nishe, Nishaha.
Lalana, Lalane, Lalanaha.
Lalana, Lalane, Lalanaha.
Ganga, Gange, Gangaha.
Ganga, Gange, Gangaha.
Atmaja, Atmaje, Atmajaha.
Atmaja, Atmaje, Atmajaha.
Dwaraka, Dwarake, Dwarakaha.
Dwaraka, Dwarake, Dwarakaha.
Lajja, Lajje, Lajjaha.
Lajja, Lajje, Lajjaha.
Chinta, Chinte, Chintaha.
Chinta, Chinte, Chinta.
आशा आशे आशा
आशा आशा
आशा
चंडिका चंडिके चंडिका
चंडिका चंडिके चंडिका
परीक्षा परीक्षे परीक्षा
परीक्षा परीक्षे परीक्षा.
These are simple words, you know, the meaning. Lata is either you can take the meaning, the word as the name of the person, or Lata can mean creeper also. Vidya, knowledge. Nisha, Nisha means darkness. Dark. Nisha means dark. I was telling another class to some people. Nisha is the, some people they keep the child Nisha. Nisha means dark. It's not a good name, okay? No one can name the child Nisha. Should not name. You should name it Vidya or something else. But people now fancy name. The Nisha is, people think it is a fancy name, you will keep Nisha. Nisha means darkness. Already we are in darkness, samsara. Why should we have Nisha? Right? We should have Chandrika. We should have light. Not the darkness. Probably in some movies you will see some actress will have the name Nisha because stylish model. What model is there in Vidya is a very good name. Sri Vidya is a very good name. Vidya should be the name, not Nisha. In case in the future if any of your relation name the child, you can tell them, don't, I mean, if they keep Nisha. Nisha is not the good name. I heard a person having the name Ashanti. The name is Ashanti, the name of a poor girl child. Already we are in Ashanti. Why should we have Ashanti? Transferring that to even the poor child also. It should be Shanti, not Ashanti. Anyway, Lalana means woman. Ganga, you know the name of the river. Atmaja is a nice word. Atma is Sachidananda Atma, that is Atma. Atma also means oneself. The one who is born of oneself. What is that? Daughter. Atmaja is daughter. Atmaja is son. If it is a short vowel, Atmaja, son. Atmaja is daughter. Anuja, sister, younger sister. Agraja, elder sister. If it is Anujaha, younger brother, Agrajaha, elder brother. All these are nice words. Anujayate, the one who comes after, that's called Anuja, younger brother. Anuja, younger sister. The one who is before me, Agraja. If it is a brother, Agraja, elder brother, elder sister, Agraja, Strilinga. Okay. Some knowledge about these words. Then other words are there. We will see the meaning. The context will come. Okay. Now, quickly we can do this exercise. We'll start from Nalini ji. Ruktasthanani purayata. Ruktasthanam means blank. So, you have to fill in the blanks. You know Rama Shabda. So, in the same way, Lata, Late, Lataha. Now, what will come in the second line here?
Mala, male, malaha.
So, when I ask you what is the Bhagavachanam of mala, you should be able to say malaha. That is a practice. Okay. Next person, Shivadyaji.
Bhakshika.
Bhakshike is there. Now, you have to identify the Pratipadikam as well as the other words. Ekavachanam and Bhagavachanam.
Makshika, Makshika, Makshike, Makshikaha.
Yeah, Makshika is honeybee.
Okay.
Next person, Miraji.
Yamuna, Yamune, Yamunaha.
Good. Next person, after that.
Dvichakrika.
Bicycle. Chakrika is cycle. Dvi is do. Therefore, bicycle.
Dvichakrika, Dvichakrike, द्विचक्रिकाः
ओके नेक्स्ट पर्सन
क्रीडा क्रीडा क्रीडे क्रीडाः
क्रीडा इज गेम
प्लेम
गेम स्पोर्ट्स क्रीडा बैक टू मंजुला नेक्स्ट लाइन
गुरुजी इट्स माय टर्न मंजिरी
प्लीज डू इट
Yeah, so it is Krida. So the Pratipadikam is Krida.
That's over, already over. She read, no? Just Shatika. Now?
Okay, Shatika. So Shatika, Shatike, Shatikaha.
Shatika is Sari.
Okay, Sari.
Manjula, next person.
Pratipadikam is Shila.
Good.
Shila, Shile, Shilaha.
Prabhakarji.
Yes, Guruji.
Bhagavachanam is given.
Yes, sir. So, Pratipadikam is Pipilika. Pipilika.
Pipilika means hand. Small hand has got a big name. Pipilika.
Pipilika. Pipilika, Pipilike. Pipilikaha.
Good. Next person, Priyaji.
Daya Pratipadikam. Daya, Daye, Dayaha.
Good. Manogarji.
Akarantaha, Srilingaha, Chaya Shabdaha.
Very good.
Chaya, Chaye, Chayaha. I'll read the other one also. Akarantaha, Srilingaha, Ayodhya Shabdah. Ayodhya, Ayodhye, Ayodhyah.
Yes. The name of the city, town, village, that also can have gender. Okay, Ayodhya is Strilinga. Ayodhya is Strilinga.
Yeah, yeah, Guruji.
Okay. Next person, Shrutiji.
Akarantaha, Srilingaha, Shakuntala, Shabdah. Shakuntala, Shakuntale, Shakuntalaha.
Very good name, Shakuntala. It's a good name. What is this Nisha? Anyway, something I'm obsessed with the this name of Nisha. Okay, next person. Who is the next person? Who read now? Who is the person?
I read Guruji, Shruti. Next Shruti, is
Nalini, you can read the next one.
Pratipatikam Shena, Shena, Shene, Shenaha.
Senaha, not She, Sakara. Okay, Sena, Sene, Senaha.
Senaha.
Okay, next person. After Nalini.
Vidya, Shri Vidya.
Please.
Akarantaha Pullinga Strilingaha Sabha Shabdaha Praptipadikam Shabha Sabha Sabhe Sabaha.
Okay, next person. Meera.
Akarantaha Strilingaha Vasudha Shabdaha Vasudha Vasudhe Vasudhaha.
Next person. After Meera.
Pratipatikam is Jyotsna.
Jyotsna is moonlight, it's called Jyotsna.
Akarantaha Srilingaha Jyotsna Sabdaha. Jyotsna Jyotsane.
Jyotsne.
Jyotsane.
Chandrika also means moonlight. Jyotsna also means moonlight. Okay. So now I'll send you this as homework. You can do this. All these are Strilinga. Okay, so you can try to describe and decline this. You can need not write everything, so many are there. But you can write as many you like for you to practice. Okay, so this is Akaranta Strilinga. I'm sending you through WhatsApp, but the names will be jumbled, so you have to look properly. So similarly, now the other things are going to be declined. We will see one by one slowly. If I give all the declensions today itself, it was very difficult. So we will see. Now Akaranta Strilinga, you know. Other Anta, we will see in the next class. Okay. So we will stop here. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vishishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Dhanyavada
Dhanyavada Guruji
Dhanyavada
धन्यवाद
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 धन्यवाद